drinking doesn't help anything, okay? I noticed one thing about myself. When I drink, I like to pick fights. Sometimes I like to pick fights, and that's bad. I've never been in a fight in my life. I have a couple drinks, all of a sudden I'm doing this move. What? Like, it's ever okay for a girl to do this move? BTW, this leaves you vulnerable to all kinds of... One shot to the boob and it's over. Okay, that's your fatality. You're done. I'm picking fights. Do I look like I can fight? Do I look like I draw my eyebrows on with eyeliner pencil? Do I look like I know how to fight? No! But I get a couple drinks and I go crazy. And who do I pick fights with? Boys. Want to know why? Because a boy can't hit me back. Girls like to do this. You hit your boyfriend, you hit your husband, because they're not going to come back at you. I like to go out sober because one day I'm going to find the one girl that's drunk and picking fights with boys, and she's going to meet the one guy that has no qualms about hitting women. And it's going to look like this.
What? I'm not afraid of you. Let's go. I'm not going to watch UFC. I don't give a fuck. Fucking hit me, asshole. Oh my God.
Thanks so much, you guys.